a bit inconsistent.
Well, yeah. I make myself a snack, but there's no time. They'll
go.
Hey. Jellyfish today. I'm going fishing for robots. Pow!
I didn't want to reset. Better than resetting, honestly. Have a second to reset. It's no brainer. Oh, why it's still so high.
Is the most satisfying. Push, 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 push. What?
Thanks, man.
Downtown. Met the Sponginator. Thank you.
That's how it is. People just fall asleep to the stream. Also, we got hosted earlier, so it helps a little bit too. Someday, maybe. The stream on and get 3 points exactly. Yeah, except for when I'm mad or when the skee ball machine's going off.
Vulnerable! Great Barrier Reef! Now the robot's taking a beating out there! The robot better change tactics and fast! Its head. What a shocking takedown by Patrick.
Thanks, man.
Head thing move by Patrick. Spying the old clothesline move. Seen such an electrifying match. Spying the old clothesline move. What an opening for a guy literally filled with openings! Oh, what an uppercut! Sting! The old clothesline move! Nice move by SpongeBob! This match is just about over.
Should've taken that. Should've just taken that. I didn't get punished that badly for it because I got the low glide, but it's like, still should've just taken that. Yeah, so that, I don't know, I guess that sometimes doesn't work, the lower setup, whatever. Now we know. Whatever, no. It's run shit, but might still have a chance. I have to check my best possible time at some point, though. Stay in, please. Come on. Stay in. Was really bad, but I don't think this run was like terrible leading into here, so this still has a chance. It's just really shit, that's all.
Sorry.
Ooh, 42.5k, but if we get 45k, we save a half a second later, and we get to skip an extra text box later than that as well, so. It's nice when you get above 45. You can only save the extra time if you get this other dumb trick, though. It's like an addition to that. So you save a second, and then you save an extra half second on that. Damn, that was really clutch. Holy shit. Yeah, that was really lucky. Fuck off. This run sucks, dude. Like, complete shit. This is like almost as bad as the last run. Thanks, ma'am.
Welcome to the
dude, what the fuck? And I fucking got the one frame, so fuck you.
Sand mountains.
Hello.
That's the half second that you save. You buy the clam, you save half a second.
So that.
Because the time it takes to watch the cutscene and dive and accept the text and whatever takes less time to do that than to get the spatula fall and watch the full animation. So it's just like half a second for free, as long as you can get up there and you have a lot of money.
So that. So that. So that. So that.
Like SpongeBob's in for a rough ride.
Ow. Ow. Ow.
Great Barrier Reef.
Ow.
That's the ticket.
Happy birthday.
Now the robot! What is Sandy going to do to get SpongeBob unfrozen?
Could melt anything!
Douse with that stuff, and SpongeBob will be back in the ring!
Every day.
SpongeBob is back in the fight.
I feel like a new sponge.
Change tactics and fast!
Don't
do-si-do and around you go.
That was absolutely needed because this run is not very good.
Left.
The marmalade.
Swift. Bubble power! Bubble power!
Security.
Say hello to my little double friend.
Here we are in...
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy!
Thanks, but it's probably over. Appreciate it, though.
If SpongeBob goes for it! Will SpongeBob be able to neutralize the giant robot's brain?
Sorry,
I don't know why I'm apologizing for forgetting to unmute my mic, but
yeah, I was just saying that wasn't good.
That's all you have to know. It's about time. Third run that got into Graveyard on PB Pace today. Second run that got into Chum Bucket on PB Pace. The run earlier could have been 12 seconds better than this, even though it wasn't even good post-industrial. I don't even know what the industrial's park split was on that run. I just didn't even want to look. But yeah, here's the scoop. We were plus 20 on the pace that I need to get a 43 here. This is plus 20, like the split you guys are used to looking at. I mean, like, look at this. This is what you guys are used to watching. This is the 43 pace split for industrial. Plus 20 on that. I thought that this was like weird, but acceptable, I guess. Not that much slower than what I wanted. This was, again, same deal. This was just like, fuck this, dude. Like, that was just... Yeah, Mango hit us up earlier. So to all the Mango viewers who are sleeping, you got to witness a world record on your first time. Well, actually, you know what? Most of you guys... Mango's always around. You guys have seen this stream a million times, I'm sure. Maybe some of you are new, because, like, All-Star has brought some new people to him, but, like... I mean... Y'all have seen this. Yo, what's up, Ange? Thank you. I mean, this is terrible, but... Yeah. This is legit, like, 11 seconds lost in this level. I looked at my splits for this because I thought this felt pretty good. Like, I thought the kid hit into the fifth kid into Mrs. Puff was pretty fast, but I guess my movement sucked, so I actually ended up losing time here. What was this? Just movement again. And this was just not good. Oh yeah, the beginning of this was bad. I mean, I clutched up at the end. Thankfully, nothing happened in the brain. Like, thank Christ nothing happened in the brain, dude. Like, that would have just been just annoying. Third time losing a run past Graveyard today would have been just been awful. But if you guys want to know, obviously we have like 20 seconds that I would like to save here. Obviously we can save more than that, but let's just say that like we probably lost like 30 seconds. That I can realistically save up to this point in the game. 30 seconds, 37 seconds, 46 maybe, 57. This is just a full minute gone at this point. This could have been like five faster. So we have like a minute and 5 seconds that I can save off of this, which puts us at the sub 43:30 range that I was telling you guys. That's probably what the best possible time anybody can realistically get right now is. Maybe a sub 43:20. If you get like a god run, but that doesn't really happen in this game, so... Yeah, I think that a low 43 is technically possible. And if we lab out some of the stuff that's been discovered over the past few years that may not be entirely consistent yet, I'm sure we can find a way to, like, again, with like 5 seconds of like improved movement over the course of the next year or so, 15 seconds of strats, we can definitely pull that off if we just make stuff that's not considered viable from grinding and making setups and stuff. I think that 42 will probably happen someday. It's not foreseeable right now, but I think that someday it'll happen. So, I mean, take for example this. Got the LCB. This was considered not viable like a few months ago for world record attempts, and it just got a world record. Given this is a really bad time, like, I could have gotten this time with the other route, despite it being like, plus with the new hand disable, we're probably losing, like, the other route probably was losing a little over 30 seconds to strats. So the true test is really to get like a sub 44.10, I'd say. Something like that, like a sub 44.10 would be similar quality to the run that I got with the former route, which was in the bottom left corner PB cam. For those of you who were watching and didn't understand why it looked weird or looked like it wasn't synced up, I mean, it very well could not have been synced up by a little bit because live split's been a little bit buggy lately, but the reason why it looks so different is because the route you're watching there was from around 3 months ago. Like, when did I last PB? When was the last PB? I don't even know. I don't even care. July 18th. So we had 4 more days before it was a full 3 months. Now, obviously, like, tiny bit toward the end of July and all of August, except for, like, the final day when I de-rusted this category, we were doing other categories and cleaning stuff up. So this took from, like, serious attempts. It took from, like, September 1st all the way until now, October 14th, to make this happen. And, of course, it's the first of many, but that is the first PB for this. We went off. Damn. Bitrate just tanked. I guess I'll just wait for it to come back just to continue talking. I really hope OBS didn't crash. It wouldn't matter, though, because... yeah, we're fine. It wouldn't matter because it was recorded live. Nothing happened during this. I don't think we dropped any frames during the run. What's up, guys? I held off until we got back to continue talking. Yeah, I don't know. There's not much more I have to say about this. Oh, you know what? Yeah, nothing about this was good. I have nothing to say about this run that's positive, honestly. This was just a very bad run that only PB'd because my PB is so outdated. Like, that was a 17:34 late game. Just straight up not good at all. And the early game wasn't even sub 27. It wasn't even a good early game. They're both just terrible. But nonetheless, the people on YouTube get to see what we were doing for the past month and a half. So yeah, that's nice. People who only watch on YouTube probably think I stopped playing or something because I just haven't PB'd in so long. So it'll be nice showing them that. So that's what we're going to do. I'm going to upload this run. It's probably not going to be up at noon today because I'm going to continue streaming the next 3 or 4 hours, I'd say. We can still PB again. But, yeah, it'll be on YouTube later. So, for those of you stuck around all night watching, thank you. We're gonna keep going.